Good evening, Panther fans. Welcome to GPL and the tip-off here between Great Plains Lutheran and Oldham Ramona Rutland. Oldham Ramona Rutland controls the ball first, and the defense cheer is getting going here for the Panthers. Stolen away early on by Brody Charlemagne. Gets it over to Krenz. Krenz down low. No good. York goes up, and he's blocked by Caden Hoyer of the Raiders. Non-conference game here this evening at GPL between ORR, as they're known, and GPL, an alphabet soup of basketball teams here tonight. We got a foul early on. That one's going to be against Oldham Ramona Rutland. And number 24, Cooper Morager. Hayden Carley bringing the ball up for the Panthers. Gets it over to Alex Heil in the corner for three. Yes, he gets going right away. 3-0, GPL. Boyd Pooler bringing the ball up for ORR. Gets it over to Hansen. Hansen over to Morager. Back to Hansen. Back to Pooler. And around the horn, inside to Hoyer. That shot is off the mark. And GPL takes control. Alex Heil thought about it for a minute. Gets it off to Miles York. The little inside shot is good. And the Panthers have a 5-0 lead. Pooler crosses midcourt. Gets it over to Morager. Morager down the lane. Back out to Pooler. Pooler cross court to Brennan Beckett. Brennan Bickett with the rebound. Tried to get it inside to Hoyer, and there's going to be a foul on GPL, I believe. 5-0, about six minutes to go here in the first quarter. Both teams have a foul apiece early on. I believe they called that foul on Miles York. That was his first of the game. This foul on Miles York as well, so he's got two right off the bat. And Caden Hoyer is going to shoot free throws for the Raiders. Gets the first, gets him on the scoreboard. And York's going to take a seat, and Landon Zerwan's going to come in as York has those two fouls with just 2 minutes into this ball game. Rebound tapped around. Hoyer comes up with it, gets it to Pooler. Pooler drives the lane, nothing there. And then Pooler's pass is mishandled by Hansen. Over and back is going to be called on the Raiders. GPL basketball. So GPL comes into this ball game tonight, 10-6. And the Raiders have a 3-14 record. They're going to get Krenz on a traveling call. I'm going to say he shuffled his feet just a little too much. And that's a turnover. Pooler drives the lane, tries to get the reverse layup, no good. Zerwan comes up with the ball. Zerwan up to Charlemagne. Charlemagne down court to Krenz. Krenz cross court to Carley. Carley drives the lane, gets it into Zerwan. Zerwan kicks it out to Heil. Heil from the corner, no good. Zerwan went up for the rebound. And they're going to say it was tapped out of bounds by Brennan Bickett of Oldham Ramona Rutland. So Panthers keep possession, and Heil gets it into Charlemagne. Charlemagne over to Carley. Carley to Heil in the corner, into Zerwan, wide open layup, good. Wide open, they found Landon Zerwan down on the block, and he made the most of that opportunity. Now Hansen with the ball over to Pooler. Pooler to Bickett. Bickett over to Morager. Morager on the elbow, gets it back to Pooler, back to Morager, over to Hansen for three, no good. Heil comes up with the rebound for the Panthers. Hayden Carley looking up court, nothing there. and eventually gets it around the arc to Charlemagne. Charlemagne over to Heil, back to Charlemagne, back to Heil. Heil, good. 4-3 from downtown, his second of the game. 10-1 Panthers. Pooler over to Murager. Inside to Hoyer. Hoyer gets the little kiss off the backboard and gets the first field goal of the game for the Raiders. Heil to Charlemagne to Carley. Carley between the legs back to Charlemagne. Charlemagne cross court to Krenz. Krenz inside to Zerwan. Zerwan up and good. Zerwan looking strong inside this evening. 12-3 Panthers. Just under 4 minutes to go here in the first quarter. Hansen drives to his left, guarded by Charlemagne. Gets it back to Murager. Murager up to Pooler at the top of the key, guarded by Heil. Gets the little pick from Hoyer, but they're going to say Hoyer was a little too aggressive with that screen. And I believe they're going to get him for an offensive foul. Yes. So Hoyer, hard screen there, offensive foul, and the Panthers are going to get the ball. Charlemagne inside to Zerwan, back out to Kratz, who checked into the ball game. But that one's stolen away by Murager. Murager, two Panthers defending him, gets it out to Bickett, back to Pooler, reset the offense. Pooler drives down the lane. Looked like a nice block by Alex Heil, but got a little too much arm on that one, and they're going to get him for a foul. So Alex Heil gets called for the foul. Boyd Pooler goes to the free throw line to shoot a pair. Gets the first. First foul on Alex Heil. Third team foul this quarter for the Panthers. Pooler makes a second. Cuts the lead to 7, 12-5 Panthers with 3:20 to go here in the first quarter. Alex Heil is going to bring up the ball for GPL. He's going to get it down the corner to Kratz, inside to Zerwan, around to Krenz, and he's going to get fouled. So the backdoor pass to Krenz results in a shooting foul and two free throws for the senior. Makes the first. 13-5. Krenz gets the second to fall to extend the lead to 9 points. Boyd Pooler, guarded by Heil. Tried to go to his right, nothing there. Gets it back to Hoyer. Hoyer working on Zerwan. Back out to Murager. To Hansen, to Pooler. Pooler loses control. They're going to say it was tapped away by a Panther. So it's going to stay ORR possession. ORR, Oldham, Ramona, Rutland. Murager gets it in to Hansen. Hansen to Pooler. Pooler to Hansen. Hansen, the left-handed three-pointer, no good. Carley, gets it up court to Krenz, and Krenz gets the easy fast break point. Bickett for three, the big man, no good. They're going to push the pace here. Charlemagne going to go for the layup. Looked like he was going up for the layup, and then he kicked it out to Krenz, but they're going to say he got fouled by a Raiders player on his way up. Fourth team foul for ORR in this quarter. Carley gets it into Kratz. Kratz into Zerwan. Zerwan over to Charlemagne in the corner. Back to Zerwan inside. Back to Kratz at the top of the key. To Krenz in the corner to Carley for three off the back of the iron. Charlemagne comes up with a big rebound and goes back up strong and gets fouled by Brennan Bickett. So Charlemagne's going to shoot two free throws. And ORR has five fouls. So the Panthers will be shooting free throws for the rest of this quarter. Charlemagne gets the second to go. 17-5 Panthers with a 12-point lead. Alex Heil checks in for Charlemagne. Pooler bringing the ball up for the Raiders. He drives the lane. Gets it over to Bickett. Bickett to Hoyer. Hoyer shot off the glass and good. And one. They're going to call a foul on the Panthers. Foul called on number 14, Landon Zerwan. So Hoyer's going to complete the three-point play. 17-8, GPL. Carley gets it to Heil. To Kratz, inside to Zerwan. Zerwan works inside. Gets the ball knocked away. They'll go back into Zerwan. Zerwan up to Carley. Carley guarded by two defenders. And they're going to take it away. And Cooper Maragger goes up strong, but basket doesn't go, but he gets fouled. So he'll go to the line for two free throws. Foul on number 11, Hayden Carley. Makes the first. And Maragger misses the second. And Heil's going to bring it up for GPL. Heil to Kratz, inside to Zerwan. Back to Heil for three. He's got it going tonight. Alex Heil. Three three-pointers in this first quarter. 29 Panthers. 20-9, I should clarify. It sounded like I said 29. The score is 20-9. GPL with the lead, and Carley comes away with the steal. Kratz for three, no good. And Brody Albertson comes up with the rebound. And then Carley tries to poke it away from Albertson, but I think they're going to say he got a little bit of that jersey there and a little too much player, not enough ball, foul. So Carley's got two fouls as well. Albertson rims out the first. So Carley's going to take a seat with two fouls, and Brody Charlemagne will check in for the Panthers. Albertson gets a second to fall, the freshman. Cuts the lead to 10 with 30 seconds to go here in the first quarter. There's about a 0.5 second difference of the game clock and shot clock right now, but it doesn't matter because Zerwan is going to be strong inside, and he's going to get the bucket for the Panthers. Shot clock turned off now with 15 seconds to go here in the first. Maragger working on Kratz. Goes inside, no good. Rebound by Heil. 3 seconds left. Heil gets it down to Zerwan for a bucket at the end of the first quarter. The nice pass down low to Zerwan, and the Panthers are going to take a 24-10 lead into the break. right, so we're at the start of the second quarter here at GPL. Panthers with a 24-10 lead off that pretty pass from Alex Heil at the end of the first quarter down to Landon Zerwan for that buzzer-beating bucket. And the Panthers are going to pick up where they left off. They find Martin Krenz down the middle of the lane, and he's going to get a little floater to go, and the Panthers are going to take a 16-point lead here early in the second quarter. Pooler over to Hansen. Hansen inside to Hoyer. Hoyer's shot is no good. Pooler crashes the lane, tries to get the rebound but can't control it. Carley comes up with it. He gets it out to Charlemagne. Charlemagne gets it down low to York. The pretty pass. And the Panthers have a 28-10 lead, 18-point lead here in the second. Defense cheer coming from the Panther bench as GPL is looking good tonight. ORR gets called for the travel and a turnover. So Panthers retain possession. Heil drives the lane. The little floater. Alex Heil went down the lane. I don't know if that was a shot or a pass. Looked like a little floater that was going to air ball, and Miles York came up with the tip and got the basket. Timeout. We'll be back. Back out of the timeout, Panthers with a 20-point lead. With 6:44 to go in the first half. Braden Hansen gets it over to Albertson, inside to Hoyer. Hoyer gets the little floater to go. Looked like he took a couple steps, but I don't think the refs saw that one. Carley over to York. Back to Carley. Hands it off to Kratz. Kratz looking inside to York. York's going to take it inside. That one's going to be stolen away by Boyd Pooler. Boyd Pooler down the lane, and he gets fouled by Martin Krenz. Krenz with the foul. Pooler is going to go to the charity stripe. Now 30-13. As Boyd Pooler hits the first of two free throws. And he gets the second to go. So ORR cuts the lead against GPL. As I said, alphabet soup of school names here tonight. GPL, ORR, and double dribble called on the Panthers. Pooler running the point for the Raiders. Looked like he carried it on his hip. Wasn't called, gets it into Maragher. Maragher gets two. Now Carley, guarded by Pooler, drives the lane, nothing there, gets it to Kratz in the middle of the lane. Kratz gets it to go. Thad Kratz with a nice little 10-foot jumper for a 16-point lead for the Panthers. And then Kratz comes away with the steal, gets it to Heil, up to Krenz, the fast break. No good, rims out. And then Martin Krenz gets the rebound, but he had a foot out of bounds. So it's going to be Raider basketball. 32-16. Brody Albertson, the freshman, brings it up for ORR. Gets it over to Moragger. Moragger to Pooler. Pooler, the little inside pass to Hansen, is good. Ohio for GPL. To Charlemagne. Charlemagne drives the lane, dishes to York for the shot and the foul. Shot was no good. But York's going to get two free throws. York hits the first. Miles York hits the first. Has another one coming. Kind of a light crowd here tonight at GPL. The girls were in action up in Aberdeen against North Central this evening, so. The second free throw rimmed out, but Landon Zerwan put on his Superman cape and got the rebound and the putback and a basket for the Panthers. Zerwan was right there with the rebound and the bucket for GPL. Kratz from the elbow, no good. Rebounded by Pooler. Pooler down court, gets it over to Moragger. Moragger's shot was no good. They get it out to Albertson at the top of the key for the three-pointer. Moragger hits the three for a 35-21 Panthers. But then Heil comes down the court. Gets a little floater in the lane to go in to keep the Panther lead at 16. Pooler, guarded by Heil, tries to get it across court, intercepted by Charlemagne. Charlemagne brings the ball across midcourt, gets it over to Heil. Heil for three, yes. Heil is on fire tonight. Alex Heil has 4 three-pointers. In the first half. Braden Hansen down the lane, no good. Rebounded by Charlemagne. Charlemagne to Heil. Heil over to Zerwan. Zerwan inside to Charlemagne. Charlemagne, the little dish to York, and that is easy money. Panthers clicking on all cylinders here tonight, 42-21. And they're going to call an offensive foul on the Raiders. Who was that on? That was on Brennan Bickett. Didn't quite see it, folks. Don't know what the foul was, but it was an offensive foul on Bickett. And a turnover for the Raiders. Thad Kratz for three. No good. Pooler pushing the pace. Gets it up to Malish. Malish gets that one to go. Checked into the ball game. Roman Malish. Kratz gets a pass to Charlemagne. Charlemagne out to Carly. Carly thought about the three. Guarded by Pooler. Over to Krenz. Krenz down the lane. The little up and under, no good. Rebound by Hoyer. Hoyer up to Pooler. Guarded by Charlemagne. Over to Albertson for three. No good. Rebound by Charlemagne. Kind of just skied for that ball and took it away. Charlemagne, fast break down court. A little too strong. No good. Pooler, guarded by Carly. tries to go reverse layup and blocked by Zerwan. Pooler hit the deck as Zerwan blocked him. They didn't call a foul. They said a clean block, all ball. But the block went out of bounds, so it's going to be Raiders basketball. And we've got a timeout. We'll be back in a minute. So we're coming out of the timeout here with 1:36 to go in the first half between GPL and Oldham Ramona Rutland. GPL has the lead, 42-23, and ORR has the ball out of bounds. Albertson gets it into Bickett, back to Albertson. Albertson to Pooler. Pooler drives the lane, tries to get it inside. Nothing there. Gets it back. Albertson inside. The little floater, no good. Rebound by Hoyer. And Hoyer's shot off the mark up to Carley. Carley up to Krenz. Krenz got it to go, but Pooler hit his head on the floor as he came down from trying to block that shot. It's never a good sign when his head hit the baseline, and he takes a seat and gonna take a drink, try to get his bearings here. 44-23, Panthers have the lead with 60 seconds to go here in the first half. Hoyer over to Albertson. Albertson poked away by Carley. Charlemagne ties up with Malish, and the possession arrow goes to the Raiders. Murager into Hansen. Murager with the ball. Down the lane, up, no good. Taken away by Charlemagne. Charlemagne up court to Krenz, the easy lay-in. Yes. 46-23, 36 seconds left here in the first half. Panthers up big. Murager. His shot goes. 46-25, Panthers. Carley brings it up the court, directing traffic with 17 seconds to go here in the first half. Carley playing for the last shot, 13 seconds. Gets it to Charlemagne. Charlemagne to his right, down the lane. Going for the layup, dishes to Krenz. Krenz up, good, yes. 2 seconds left. Raiders try a full court heave, no good. 48-25, Panthers had the lead going into half. In 8 minutes. And we're back here with the second half at GPL. Panthers with a 48-25 lead over the Oldham Ramona Rutland Raiders. Hoyer tries to get one to go here early on, no good. Charlemagne on the other end. Dishes to York, and that one's off the rim. Pooler pushing the pace for the Raiders, tries to split two defenders, no good. York comes away with the rebound. Carley between the legs, cross mid court to Heil, over to Krenz, back to Carley. Carley in the corner to Krenz. Krenz drives, gets it to York. York can't get that one to go. Raiders push it up the court. Poked away by Alex Heil. Heil on the fast break. And he dribbles it off his foot, out of bounds. Oldham Ramona Rutland basketball. 48-25. Panthers have the lead here at the start of the second half. We're just about a minute into the third quarter. And the Raiders have the ball. Pooler drives the lane and gets the layup to go. 48-27. Charlemagne gets it up to Carley. Carley inside to York, down to Krenz. Krenz the layup, and that one is blocked by Caden Hoyer. Caden Hoyer blocked Krenz's shot, and the Raiders get the ball back. But then on the other end, Pooler lost the ball. Panthers try to do a fast break. They lose the ball. Now we're back here on the other end with Oldham Ramona Rutland. So a little back and forth there, a little sloppy play. Oldham Ramona Rutland shot no good. And the Panthers try to go fast break. They kick it out to Alex Heil, who hits from the corner. I believe that is Alex Heil's fifth three-pointer of this game. And the Panthers have a 51-27 lead. Alex Heil is on fire tonight. That pass broken up by Miles York. He steals it away and hands it off to Hayden Carley, who pushes it up to court to Alex Heil. Heil down the lane out to Charlemagne. Charlemagne for three, no good. Rebounded by Braden Hansen of Oldham Ramona Rutland. 51-27, Panthers with the lead with 5.5 to go here in the third quarter. Down the lane, Hoyer, his shot off the rim, no good. Heil with the rebound. Charlemagne up the court, guarded by Hansen. Heil tries to pass it cross court. It's broken away, broken up by Pooler. Pooler brings it down, gets it to Hansen. Hansen back to Pooler. Pooler stolen away, broken up by Charlemagne, but then Pooler regains control of the basketball. Pooler down the middle of the lane, runs into Miles York, and they're going to call a foul on Miles. They're going to say it was a blocking foul by Miles York. His third of the game. And Braden Hansen drives the lane, but his up and under shot is no good. Panthers with the ball. Heil over to Charlemagne. Down to Krenz. Back up to Heil. Quick pass over to Carley in the corner for three. Good. Hayden Carley from the corner, 4-3. Panthers with a 54-27 lead. Checking into the ball game for the Panthers, Thad Kratz for Carley, and Landon Zerwan's gonna check in for York, who's gonna take his seat with three fouls. Panther basketball, Alex Heil, guarded by Pooler. Over to Charlemagne. Charlemagne back to Heil, back to Krenz, back to Heil for three. No good. I believe that's only the second shot Heil has missed tonight. Moragger now brings it up court for the Raiders. And Hansen's going to get a layup to go. So ORR came away with a loose ball and got a fast break basket on the other end. Panthers with the ball. Heil down low on the baseline to Krenz. His shot is no good. Rebounded by ORR. Boyd Pooler brings the ball up. Down the lane. His layup is no good. Krenz with the rebound. Krenz. He'll bring it up the court for the Panthers. Hand it off to Charlemagne. Charlemagne inside to Zerwan, who is fouled by Caden Hoyer. Landon Zerwan got the ball up on the elbow, and Caden Hoyer came in a little too strong and pushed him in the back. Alex Heil, cross court to Kratz, down low to Krenz. Krenz rejected by Caden Hoyer with the block shot. ORR with the defensive stop on the other end. Now Hoyer down low, but I believe they're going to get a foul call on Landon Zerwan. So, yes, foul on Landon Zerwan, his second of the game. ORR takes it out of bounds. Pooler dribbles it off his leg, and it goes out of bounds. So the turnover by the Raiders. ...54-29 with just under 3 minutes to go here in the third quarter. Panthers up big in this non-conference matchup. Heil for three. That one's in and out. And Zerwan comes away with the rebound. It looked like he was going to come away with the rebound, but they call it a jump ball. He was fighting Albertson for the ball. Albertson is a 5'7 guard. And Zerwan is 6'4. So there's a little 9-inch height difference there as they were battling for that basketball. Inbounds pass to Zerwan, over to Charlemagne, now to Carly in the corner. Inside to Krenz, guarded by two Raiders, out to Charlemagne, back to Krenz in the corner. Charlemagne, Krenz, back and forth on the left side of the court. Now to Zerwan in the middle, he gets it over to Carly. Carly drives, gets it back out to Charlemagne for three, no good. Panthers were kicking it around the arc there and came away empty-handed. 54-29, GPL. Just over 2 minutes to go here in the third quarter. Stoppage of play, there's a foul. They're going to say it was on number three, Brody Charlemagne. That's his first of the game. Third team foul this quarter. Hoyer, the little floater, no good. York comes away with it. He tries to get up to Charlemagne. His pass was a little strong, and Albertson tried to grab it for the Raiders, but he couldn't quite handle it. Went out of bounds. Panther basketball. Carly to Charlemagne around the arc. Down to Kratz. Kratz cross court to Carly for three. No good. Off the back of the rim. York skies for the rebound, and it's tapped out of bounds by Hoyer. So York and Hoyer both went up for the rebound, and they're going to say that Hoyer knocked it out of bounds. Panthers taking it out. Carly, the inbounds pass to York. Down the lane, he goes up and he gets fouled. So Miles York will go to the charity stripe to shoot two. Foul is on number zero, Braden Hansen. The junior has two fouls. York's first shot is no good. Panthers with a 25-point lead. GPL girls won big tonight. 56-35 victory up in Aberdeen against North Central. That game was played at Trinity Lutheran School. It's a makeup game from a couple weeks ago. That game was not played, postponed because of the cold temperatures. So the girls traveled up to Aberdeen tonight, play at Trinity Lutheran, and play against North Central. They got the win, 56-35. They'll have one more game here this season. Zerwan takes a three-pointer, no good. They've got one more game here at home, regular season finale, on Thursday night against Wabe Summit. The boys also play that night. We'll have boys and girls action on Thursday night against Wabe Summit. But we still have one quarter of basketball left here tonight with GPL and ORR. 55-29. GPL has the lead with under a minute to go here in the third quarter. Hiles' pass is stolen away by Albertson. Albertson gets it up to Hansen. Hansen, guarded by Kratz, gets it over to Pooler. Pooler, guarded by Heil, gets it back to Hansen. Hansen drives, his little floater is no good, and York comes away with the rebound. York over to Heil. Heil up court to Carley. Carley inside to York, back out to Heil. Over to Carley for a wide open three-pointer off the back of the rim. York comes away with the rebound and gets the putback basket. And it's good. Miles York. Garbage day is on Tuesday, and he's here to clean it up. 57-29. GPL goes into the fourth quarter up big. Start of the fourth quarter here at GPL. Panthers with a 57-29 lead heading into the final frame in this non-conference matchup between GPL and the Oldham Ramona Rutland Raiders. Hoyer down low for Oldham Ramona Rutland. Loses the ball there for a minute, but regains control and gets it out to Pooler. They're trying to get it back inside to Hoyer. He can't quite handle it. Out of bounds, and the officials are going to say it's Panther basketball. So Carley will bring it up the court for GPL. He'll get it over to Charlemagne, to Heil in the corner. Back to Carley, over to Krenz. Krenz cross court to Charlemagne, the touch pass to Heil, the little dish inside to York, no good, and ORR comes away with the loose ball, but they can't control it, it goes out of bounds, and GPL's going to get the ball back. Alex Heil taking it out of bounds, passes it to Carley, who drives, guarded by three defenders, the little floater is good. 59-29, the Panthers go up by 30 points here in the fourth quarter. Pooler over to Bickett. Bickett's shot is off the mark, and York comes up with the rebound. Carley, guarded by Pooler, tries to cross him over. Behind the back pass to Charlemagne. Back to Carley. Carley, the no look to Krenz. Back to Carley. He drives the lane, loses the ball, and it looked like Albertson went for it for the Raiders. Charlemagne went for it for the Panthers. Looked like Charlemagne was going to come away with it, but they call a jump ball, possession GPL. Now the officials are going to talk about it for a minute. As the clock continues to run, because the Panthers have a 30-point lead. So Heil gets the inbounds pass to York. Carly, three-pointer, good. Carly was about 4 feet past the three-point line, and he drained a three. Shot that one from Florence, so far away. 62-29, Panthers up by 33. And ORR can't handle that pass. Goes out of bounds. Panthers get the ball back. 62-29, 5.5 minutes left here in the ball game. Charlemagne to Krenz. And they're going to say Krenz drug his foot just a little too much. So he gets called for a travel. Pooler, Boyd Pooler, bringing the ball across the timeline. Gets it over to Bickett. Bickett over to Albertson. Albertson inside to Hoyer. Hoyer gets the little lay-in. Cut the lead to 31. Just under 5 minutes to go. Running clock here. Panthers up by 30 points. So the clock will continue to run. Except on free throws. Heil, the three-pointer, no good. But Zerwan is there for the putback. Heil's shot bounced off the rim. Zerwan went up and just got it off the backboard, the little kiss off the backboard and in. ORR gets a bucket on the other end. 64-33 GPL. Zerwan cross-court to Carly, down to Heil. Back to Carly for three. Yes. Carly's on fire tonight, too. The Panthers are clicking on all cylinders here this evening. 67-33. They're up big with under 4 minutes to go in this ballgame. Pooler tries a three on the other end. No good. Zerwan comes away with the rebound. Charlemagne brings it up, slows down the pace just a little bit here. A Tuesday night. And Carly, the deep three again, no good. Charlemagne over to Zerwan. Back to Carly. Inside to Charlemagne, to York. York drives the lane. He goes up and he gets fouled. ...67-33 the score. And the clock does stop on free throws, even though we've got a running clock now because the Panthers are up by 30, more than 30. York's first free throw, no good. And we're gonna have a mass substitution here with many of the JV and underclassmen checking into the ball game for both teams. Gives the your play-by-play announcer an opportunity to look down at the roster again, see who's in the ball game. And I'll tell you who's in the ball game. We've got, for the Panthers, number two, Jarrett Bauer, sophomore. He's checked in. We've got number 20, sophomore, Jacob Heil. We've got number 15, Martin Krenz. We've got number 22, William Krenz, the brothers. And number 4, Thad Kratz. So, those are your Panthers that are on the court right now, and you may have heard in the background ORR coach Cole Siegfried yell out, "Does everybody know who you got?" Because the Panthers just checked in 5 new players here. Looked like a line shift in hockey. Kratz into William Krenz. Back out to Jacob Heil, the younger brother of Alex. Kratz tries a three-pointer, no good. And the loose ball, going to be ORR basketball. 2.5 minutes to go. As I said, we're going to have a Bunch of basketball for you on Thursday night as the girls team wraps up their season against Wabe Summit and the boys team takes on Wabe Summit here at GPL. Boys will still have, I believe, one more, maybe two more games after that to wrap up their season, but the girls have their season finale on Thursday. We'll have it for you right here on the live stream. Keep track of all your action on the GPL YouTube channel. 68-35, GPL with the lead with 1:40 remaining here in the game. And they call a foul on GPL. Foul is going to be on number 22, William Krenz, his first. So ORR takes it out of bounds. Malish with the ball. Gets it over to Strenge. That shot's good. ORR gets a bucket to go. 62 seconds here left in this ball game. Jared Bauer drives the lane, no good. Gets that ball stolen away by Strenge. Down low to Malish. Malish's shot goes. 68-39, 42 seconds left. And Bauer will bring it up for the Panthers. Bauer over to Jacob Heil, the younger brother of Alex. Down to Kratz, the backdoor pass, no good. ORR comes away with the rebound. Cody Strenge brings the ball up for the Raiders. He gets it over to Rylan Olson, to Garrett Wicks. Garrett Wicks' shot will fall. Roll around the rim and in. 10 seconds left. 68-41, GPL is going to get their 11th win of the season here tonight. That's the ball game, folks. 68-41, GPL comes away with its non-conference win. We'll have the season finale for the girls and a good matchup for the boys against Wabe Summit coming up on Thursday night. Thanks for watching.